Gandhi. Well, it's burning, maybe so. There's a universe inside you. You've gotta give it room to breathe.
So let the universe excite you, 'cause that's the way it's meant to be.
Mean everything. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Control. Yes, I have finished this game, but we have DLC. I got the DLC, and I'm going to do it. There's two old. But the first one is the Foundation. So now I have to go to the hotline chamber and talk to the board. So let's go do that, shall we? Where is the hotline chamber?
Director Faden did a fine job handling this.
Oh, wow. Sticky note complaint? In case you're not aware, something caused a sticky note in my office to do my office, and I won't be working from home until this is all you can reach on my cell or home phones. Oh, boy. Do not touch my sand. I fucking love it. It's just a single sticky note, and it's just everywhere. There's nothing even on it. Oh, can I go straight there from my office? I fucking can. That is interesting. What else do I have here? And spin. Okay.
Even if it was a dream, I feel Darling reached out to me through the hotline. I have a feeling he and Trench won't be the only. Probably the Foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out.
Does this have anything to do with Ati?
Investigation sector.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
We will later. Because right now we're headed for maintenance access. We're heading for maintenance to check out the Foundation. The investigation sector is AWE, the second DLC. Which has to do with one of my favorite themes ever. Which I really hope I'll be able to stream at some point. there. In the restricted area. Can I get closer? I can get through the rock quarry, I guess. Oh no, there's a spot right there in the foundation.
Dimensional. This place really suits Ati.
Oh, here it is.
So that etching is the door. Okay, let's try opening it.
Okay.
No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency.
Good thing I remember my buttons. Hold on.
The crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. But no one does. How did we miss it? Acting director in Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. He's trying to understand. Father searched his entire life for something like this, and we find it 1 week after he's buried. He always hated irony. Of course, Father, the great director, Ash, would have been the first man in. And look at me, his bookworm son, the supposed head of research who can't stop his legs from shaking long enough to step over the threshold.
Interesting.
The foundation. Bottom of the oldest town. Stop the hiss.
Marshall? How is she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. Oh, Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.
But last I checked, Marshall's been alive. It looks like I ain't gonna get up there. Not right now. Yeah, that'll... I blew myself up. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Got a lot of running to do.
The foundation. Bottom of the old town. Stop the hissing.
Marshall? How is she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. She's not the kind of woman who could survive anything.
Of course, I am preparing myself again. Grab this and guess we gotta run off to the mailroom. Because people need protecting. The rock on top of your ropes here, buddy. First, I thought the companions and Foundation chronicled ancient humans encountered natural occurrences like weather, but soon became clear that it depicted events far outside the average human experience. Also, it seems I was wrong to assume that images are ancient radiocarbon dating. Our ancient radiocarbon dating suggests something impossible, that I've been down here longer than the paintings. That's absurd, though. The style and medium clearly indicate a Paleolithic origin. Ready to conclude that an ancient community of humans lived in or around the oldest house. Now, with this information, I don't know what to think. Is one of our agents drawing these, or is there something down, someone down here with us? The place is a habit of skewing my results, so perhaps the data is corrupted, or perhaps some paintings are created at different times. The art does seem to chronicle only not only the past, but also the present, possibly even the future. I see the board, some linear architecture, even what could be in her director by the paintings that if she was that is quite interesting.